her back. I'm gonna go buy a couple spells.
I'm gonna kill you if it ever seems. Let's try one more time, shall we? Skipping shards. They're not worth anything. this challenge. Final Fantasy Solo White Mage, Part 8. We are going to finish our grinding basements at the marshal. Hopefully we get my long night and level 10 in this video. So I'm gonna do just fight every random battle that I can, and I'll push them all away. You know, because Bruce is kind of like that. Oh wait, it is. Haha. Come on. Yes, I'm still sitting still in the same city. I may make one more video in the same city, but I don't see. I just don't
like that. I just feel it.
More fish can die. That's the only problem. Thank you. Sag and low Mesa for, you know, that battle with Six Sag and just nothing. I really do need to go look at the scene to get a chance that this Sag can actually show up. Shark bites get them in your local grocery store. With a light. Hey, I was just slipping. It's like you swing at it and you just miss. Is that fish? Yes, that's what I'm talking about. I have a whopping 6 of 4. Let's try to attacking area. Which I'm pretty sure we can, as long as we don't get on Broad Eye. I don't know if there is, but I'm gonna move on. Alright, we'll stay and fight. Six gold.
Yeah, slow doesn't work anymore. I got ribbons. Seriously, not paying attention. Like a dumbass. So we'll just go ahead and fix it. God. Just not paying attention. Thank you.
ice cream. Oh, it's not missing. Stop being a dick and just being like, why don't you just stand here and let me thank you? I'm probably gonna need about 25. Heal potions or something going into the large cave. Because I can't really be wasting cure charges on myself. So. I'm gonna be able to squeeze a third battle out if I can let me push short. Best thing ever, because it's like 625 gold. Oh god. Thank you. money. Oh, it's only 600. Maybe they're 120, which would make more sense. Yeah, they've got to be 125. But you know what? It doesn't matter. They are worth $100. And that is how much. Let's go buy some meals first. There we go. This is the boring part. Well, I guess this whole video can be boring because I'm not really said much. That's all we do for. 25 on the dot, yes! Now all I need is to be able to buy 2 cannon and about 5 imperators. Because, I mean, if I'm going to get poisoned in every battle, I'm going to be able to finish it anyway. I think we can kill this shark before we move, so we'll try that out and see how it goes. Interesting fact that I just noticed. Check out the shark. Okay, it's got the back fin, right? But then it's got another back fin, and then 2 arm fins, and 2 tail fins, and then the actual tail fin. What the hell sort of shark is that? This time, this one called shark. Mutant sharks that die when they get beat to death with hammers. Oh god, monster strike first. I hate it when they do that. Let's get the moves up. Go power moves in. That second moves up. I think I can win. Go ahead and use that last cure. Still got enough room for one more battle, depending on what it is, so. Because no matter what, being paralyzed puts your evasion down to 0, so it's like you're a sitting duck. Not to mention that it feels like critical hits happen more often than you get stuck. Okay, that right there seals the deal. I'm going back to the inn. Shop and I'll flip it. Buy my beers. 75 each. So that means I need 375 gold. So we're almost there. So I'll need the extra 100 gold, so I need about 500 gold. I'll need an extra 100 gold to make sure. Oh, wow, what on that? This could end well. This might not end well. Things off in videos. That's okay, I can just edit it out later. And then there will be this awkward gap in the video. But I might not, I don't know.
Sound effect.
Stop critically hitting me. I'm supposed to be doing that to you. Grr. Yes, I will handle this. In this video. We gotta make sure I live first, though. And because I know how hard these guys hit, I'm gonna go ahead and cure two back then. what a creep actually is. Because it's like... Stop getting critical hits and just die already. I'm already out of like cure two. Alright, we can do this. Just one ogre to go. Get the 5 freaking gold out of my shirt. Captain's 250 credits. see some blue light damage. Take care, have fun.
I did it again. Try and run from everything if you can. Let's try again. Try to not use your magic points at all. Just where the heals come in. Green Oak. Drop down right in front. Let's go ahead and top that first cabin.
Alright, so now we're inside.
We can always come back later for treasure.
So right now, let's go ahead and just go for the crown.
This is not a good scenario.
Crawls paralyzed.
It's what I expected to happen.
That's the one combination of enemies that you absolutely need to fear. Up until the end of the dungeon is bones and crawls. Especially if the crawl gets paralysis, which is pretty much guaranteed anyway.
Yeah, see what's going to be game over.
So stay hydrated.
Alright, let's count the number of tries it takes to get to this place.
That's number two.
Actually, I kind of like the music of this place, so I'll just let it play.
Shadows aren't too bad. They just act dark and kind of hit decent.
So we're just gonna run.
Yeah, see, dark.
Let's go ahead and use it.
Heal yourself. We want to try to stay close to maximum HP. can
without actually
hitting
maximize the amount of skills
your heal potions will heal.
Oh dear god.
That hurts.
Poisoned.
Foreshadow.
Exactly 30
damage.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, I did.
You could use the potion to affect it.
I actually ran.
You want to take as little movement from one place to the other as possible.
Because you will encounter zombie.
Harm.
Just try to kill them out.
Never mind, this is the other.
I'm curious, of course.
There's number four.
Hey, let's keep this up.
Last possible stamp, too.
I need to start looking when I start these videos, because it would be nice to know when to quit.
Oh god, I'm gonna get hit again.
Stun! Yay! Game over.
Open cure! Nope, never mind.
Five.
And it's not that I'm not geared because my gear is optimal.
It's just that stuns will make sure everything is.
Speaking of.
Close call. Sweet.
Like I said, you want to take as few steps from point A to point B as possible.
What?
Oh god.
Scorpions.
I'm totally dead here.
Psychic burn.
Nope, I'm dead.
At six.
You want to try to maximize the efficiency of every heal that you have. If it hits your maximum, then you can waste your heal.
No.
No.
Oh god, I'm cured.
Oh god, I'm cured. Okay.
Oh, I'm stunned again.
Oh, I'm stunned again. Never mind.
I'm
probably.
I'm You're set. Let's try again.
Solo muck. I can do this.
I had a ramp. So maximizing
the use of the wood pushes.
Heal potion,
always give plus 30. I can't remember if I said that right or not, but.
Chance to strike first, huh?
I have a chance to just kill them all.
Let's go for it.
Not stunned.
Let's try and kill it. I won a battle.
Marsh Cave.
Did I lose enough? So close.
Don't let this.
No.
No.
Fuck. There's eight.
Try and kill him.
Paralyzed again.
Whoa!
51 damage.
Right.
There's a tip.
Why does this have to be such a common encounter? Oh god, I'm cured.
Run.
No!
There was a tip number 10.
Sure, they can really hit hard, but they can poison, so I would rather just not fight them at all.
psychic tummy.
No, please run first.
Okay, I'm cured.
Yes, I managed to run.
Oh my god, 70.
What did you think I was talking about?
God, bro.
not make videos for you people.
All right.
Get away.
For the crawl spirit. Probably have battle rage.
Yep.
That's what I was worried about.
Man, I'm stuck on.
You can recover.
Come on.
You can do it.
No.
Damn it. I swear this is just one big outtake
for you.
How many times will this man subject himself to die in the marsh caves
or be successful?
Three steps already.
Start noticing the pattern
after a while.
No poison.
I need to see if you can even run through some of those.
I can.
Oh, dear God,
gargoyles, there's something new.
They're gonna stick in my ass because I can't run. I think I've had one full death for like every two minutes
in this dungeon.
Four bones. Monster strike first. Game over.
Yep.
That's not even fair. That's this game's way of saying no stop.
You're crazy.
I'm pretty sure I will if I can get to it and defeat the wizards.
I love how rats do less damage to the spider,
but they have that added effect of poisoning.
So it's hitting me for one damage.
I'm sure eventually I can kill the scum, having that two survivors, I think.
Luckily critical hits ignore absorb, so.
It's three scum.
Let's run.
pierce, two pierce, two pierce going.
Out of my way, please. Thank you.
Yes,
yes. Oh, I can handle that.
I don't want to fight the monk.
I can hear my face off.
If it hits, it's like 30 damage.
I mean, my little sad six absorb doesn't really hold out much.
Did we just go through each other?
The fuck?
That's new.
Okay, I know where the crown is this turn.
Oh shit, werewolves.
I think we can see this.
Alright.
No poison, no gas.
Good.
Exactly 30 HP.
I was gonna say it's gonna catch me right before the lab.
That's not too bad.
And they missed me.
mean, they missed me, so I guess that was nothing wrong.
No!
I managed to run.
So my thoughts on Steve Jobs stepping down as CEO of Apple.
Everybody dies at some point. Everybody has to quit what they're doing to be old.
But
it's kind of sad, David. Despite whether you love or you hate Apple, you gotta give credit where it's due. The man managed to turn Apple back around and successful success with her. After he pretty much fell off the face of existence, in the early 90s.
I'm gonna die.
But that's my thoughts. Apple stepping.
Apparently his health has something to do with it, so it's going to carry
around with the steps.
No, it's not.
Oh my god!
47?
47, that's not even critical.
Are you serious? There we go.
Usually mop before you can enter that second bruiser.
This is a boss fight on this sort of challenge.
Take out the spider.
Maybe I'll get two of those tomorrow. Maybe I'll get that. There's the poison.
It's like a worm.
It's like a worm, Trish. Is it going to kill me first? I lost like 20 HP. Strike first. I'd probably use these guys too.
There's no point in actually leveling up in this sort of challenge because you can't make any real use out of your potions.
Okay, well then.
Are you not gonna run?
Okay, fuck this.
Really?
You can't even kill it.
Oh, swear to God. Shadows.
I didn't even kill it.
I'm dead, Gabriel. Thanks.
You know, gargoyles should be only allowed to get a sneak attack.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Just kill me.
I know what you're thinking. No, I'm not. I'm still gonna keep going.
It's gonna catch me right in front of the ladder.
Oh, well, I guess not.
Monster strike first.
Let's run this time, you stupid white mage.
Just fast.
Just kill it already.
Turn around. gonna get me a certain ladder.
See, after a while,
you start noticing patterns, location, and then the steps that it takes.
This one will catch me next to the building.
This second one off.
At that point,
I could have at least secured two.
Fuck.
Keep getting two.
I can't even get past
turn two.
Poison. two. I'm just killing them. First bite, of course. Why not? Sure, go ahead. I was expecting that to be it. Let's do this.
Magic, cure two, go.
Alright. Now that's gonna be the back and forth battle of misses.
Holy shit, I'm alive.
Why can't you be more accurate?
We got two.
Making progress.
Just another couple of times.
So we'll pick back up here in the next video. I'm also going to let's challenge final phase.
Take care. Excuse me, my sanity.
I'm already so crazy, I don't know that I'm crazy. That wonderful.
See you guys. Hello, everyone.
Back to Let's Play.
play, or rather, let.
Challenge. Final Fantasy Solo Lightning.
Part 11, guys. It's been a while.
So let's see if I can't get this within the next two videos, right off the bat.
If I can't get this within the next two videos or so, then I guess what I will do is go and level to about 12.
And then come back and try. Even though leveling is kind of a moot point, that was great. Yeah, it's a great start to part 11.
So anyways, even though leveling is kind of a moot point, I get paralyzed and I die.
Shadows, I can at least handle them.
So, just run.
And Darn doesn't want this. Not like I'm gonna actually fight these guys. Will you freaking run already?
Now that your whole freaking HP bar is gone.
Damn, hearted white mage.
Anyway, when I get paralyzed, it's pretty much game over. There's nothing I can do about it.
Monster strike first.
God, 40 damage.
Come on, I need to go. No, stop that. Run, first go.
I realize that it's based on your luck, and so it's actually not.
No, okay, you know what? I'm actually gonna run this time.
What is with this?
I can't run. If I actually go grind to 12, I would be able to get advice and skills.
That's not an issue either.
I haven't enough to get out in and out of the mountains.
It's just getting to the wizard and then getting out and beating the wizard.
Okay, let's run from the undead.
So,
so,
any
anybody want to go in and actually change
the number of the restarts that I've had, game over game?
Seriously, this is almost.
Monster strike first!
Again!
Rage is too
Never stepped in front of his chest. to strike first.
And
poison.
Poison.
Can't run.
All right. I gotta wait.
Oh dear god.
At least it's something different.
Yeah.
Game over, great.
I'll just sit here.
Please kill me.
Oh, I'm cured.
Oh, it don't matter.
It's either tons of zombies that are gonna paralyze me, or I get a battle with Shadow that I have the advantage every damn time.
Motherfucker!
Fuck your eye socket, piece of shit zombie.
About ready to start casting some harm on those motherfuckers.
Oh look, it's something different!
And they still got fucking advantage. Every first battle has been monsters go first.
Every time this episode.
Do not understand.
But yes, I'm going to catch a card, and I'm going to cosplay as a white mage.
So if you happen to have a chance to run away first.
I ran away first.
What the fuck? I'm so excited, I started running in the other direction.
Monster strike first.
I think that's gonna be the name of this episode, Monster Strikes First.
Because seriously, that's all it has been.
But yeah, I'm going as the white mage, so. For those of you that subscribe to me that are going to happen to catch a con as well. By all means, please, come say hi to me, I'll share your autograph, whatever, I consider myself autograph worthy, but whatever.
Yay, please, just no.
Getting angry, rage, just again.
Long times to be a blast, at least to this degree.
Of course, I don't even get harmed.
I'm cured.
Check testing.
This is really good.
Fast.
No, I myself like on a graph for I'll be there with Zarnon, and I'll be there with Headface 66. So
fucking cherry
cough drop. All I can taste is fucking cherry cough drop.
So I think he's going to probably go as Doc again.
So yeah.
If you didn't have plans to go now, just say hi or something. Just tell me who you are on my subscribers list.
I'm gonna predict this one and say that the problem paralyzed me, and I will get three whole gangbanged by the three holes.
Fucking apparently I have a vagina.
Told you!
Incoming rape!
Why don't I just lay there and take it?
So far, this has been 15 minutes of me dying.
It makes me wonder why I strive. I'm being serious. I'm being serious.
Fucking breaking.
I may try and go to the area again. You all kind of see how the random battles seem to work. They aren't very random.
Because I can tag the exact same spots.
Yep, I'm dead.
Fuck it.
I did this at level 10 once before.
I have it written down in documents on some log that I no longer maintain.
Oh no, I'm dead. They will paralyze me and I will not get to run.
I know this is possible.
I've gotten past this before.
But first battle is killing anything with a crawl.
That's the same spot that I've been tagged like six times in this video already.
Yeah, of course I can't.
Why would I fucking run? Why would I run? You know, I'm wearing cloth. Why the hell would I run from things? Because cloth is magical. And I obviously never, ever need to run from anything. Because I would never take damage. No, sir. Fucking. Might as well wear paper.
You know, I'm thinking about it more and more here.
And the only things I seem to find on this floor are bones and crawls together, or tools.
Occasionally I will get something like scum, spiders, muck.
Regardless,
but it's mostly the others.
I'm tempted to go and look on. There's that hacking utensil, I can't remember.
FF Hackster, I think.
But I'm tempted to go and actually bring up random encounter numbers from that thing. Because I don't know what all the random encounters are for those floors.
That first floor at least turns.
Of course I can't run.
Why would I run?
Run from the slime, you stupid mook.
We're going north.
I'm going to go north. I'm going to get the treasure out, and I'm going to leave. And I'm going to grind to level 12.
If I could just get these guys in like three random battles, bad wizards.
Well, I've not seen once this video. We're now 20 minutes into the video.
Gargoyle. You're supposed to go up there.
That's
different.
Wolves!
Let's play Final Fantasy. Or let's change the politically correct. Are you goddamn serious?
Strike first.
will kill you.
Oh my god, victory music!
Yes!
Yes!
What is this?
What is this? I don't even.
Let's get back to health.
I've got a good
grind. Grind to 12.
Why not?
Nice!
Nice!
Spiders.
Quit getting hits on.
Tons of HP there.
171 points. That'll help out a lot.
Go ahead and use your last cure too.
Squeeze one battle in to use two harms, but two ruse.
I hate how I'm always last though.
That's kind of annoying.
See, I went last again.
Alright, let's go ahead and get the first move out of the way.
Because the fewer things there are, the less I have to worry about it.
So, that one shot.
Good job. See?
I know three rooms you captured Asia 2 times.
Oh god!
However, the battle brawls are still being fucking stupid. I have a chance to get the Kaizokus, so that way I may be able to save up for two.
WTF, motherfuckers.
Awesome.
Creepy crawls. Creepy crawls. Creeping creep.
Thank you. 13, actually. This is part 12.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah.
something it's important that these things have to last before the next things.
Sucks, I waste 50,000 kill.
Because
I didn't know if Enchanter tricked me. Money, 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 money,
I'm not going to. I think
I'm not gonna try to learn anything when he jumps.
timing on running away was.
Oh god!
Paralyzed. I was cured.
It doesn't matter though.
Okay, that hurts.
You can stop that now.
Here's off.
Head, head, Oh dear God!
I'm dead.
I got away. Oh hell yes.
Would they be called?
Like,
Mad pulses?
No,
they would have the canary apes.
Provoker
would have the provoker pirates.
They would probably have the elves.
That's right,
you
ain't
being
a
single
red mage.
What?
Are you serious?
That's kind of comical.
It's like, we will let you live with 9 HP.
And then I stand up, it's like, no, die.
87 gold. 87.
I stay in health.
Give me
profitable.
It's not still good.
This time on Shark Week. What's the shark doing? Why did you say something? Two again because if they crit me, that's going to be most of my health left. Let's take out the bottom priest first. I think I'm actually close to level 11 left, which is kind of neat.
I'm sure
did last time.
Rainbows and kisses. Kisses so kitties.
So this concludes part 13. Let's challenge 5 minutes. So I might manage. I'm all to enter until next time. And I think the next video, actually, I want to do that before I forget. So let's get out of there. How much is your cap? Or a 10, rather.